Hey, everybody, we're the... Whoops. I forgot who I was. Hey, everybody, we're the Krat Brothers from Wild Krats. I'm Martin.
And I'm Chris. And who knows what creature this is?
A llama.
Pretty good.
And you know, llamas are very soft and gentle creatures, but we can't bother them because you know what llamas do when they get mad at each other?
Spit at each other.
Yes.
Exactly.
Spit when they're annoyed or mad at each other. Exactly.
Here you go. Well, you know, it sounds like you know a lot about creatures. Are you ready for us to test your creature smarts?
Yeah!
All right, here's the question. What kind of creature is a llama related to? A chicken, a camel, or Martin?
Camel!
A camel, you got it!
Martin. No, not me. I wouldn't mind being related to a llama, because llamas are such nice creatures. They're soft, and yes, they are related to camels. Llamas and camels once roamed all over North America.
Their fur is very, very deep.
Is this on TV right now?
Not yet. Nope.
I can't wait.
Hey, everybody, we're the... Whoops. I forgot who I was. Hey, everybody, we're the Krat Brothers from Wild Krats. I'm Martin.
And I'm Chris. And who knows what creature this is?
A llama.
Camel or Martin?
Camel!
A camel, you got it!
Martin. No, not me. I wouldn't mind being related to a llama, because llamas are such nice creatures. They're soft, and yes, you know a lot about creatures. Are you ready for us to test your creature smarts?
Yeah!
All right, here's the question. What kind of creature is a llama related to? A chicken? A camel?
A llama.
Pretty good.
And you know, llamas are very soft and gentle creatures, but we can't bother them because you know what llamas do?